A frequently asked question about OfficeSite social media services is, what are you paying for? You're paying for OfficeSite to make weekly blog posts about common dental services, holiday posts, etc. to your website and practice Facebook account. OfficeSite strongly recommends staying active on your practice Facebook on top of the content OfficeSite is posting. Staying active on your Facebook account will increase your social media presence, making your practice accessible to your patients online. Here is an example of what it looks like to stay active on top of the content that OfficeSite is posting for you. And here is an example of what the blog posts look like from OfficeSite. The link that is included in the blog post will take you to an article that discusses in length the subject of the blog. The article that is published on your Facebook will also take all of your patients who come across the article on Facebook to your website. So this will also bring traffic into your website as well, on top of bringing traffic to your Facebook. Here are some other examples of our Facebook blog posts that we publish out. For the 4th of July, we did publish out some holiday posts, and they stay on the topic of your holiday that you are celebrating, but they also integrate information about dental health. You will also find blog posts on your website. The blog posts that you see on your website will mirror the ones that you see on your Facebook account. We will publish the same articles to your website and to your Facebook account. Here, whenever you look at these, they are in a little bit different of a format than you will see on Facebook, but they have all the same information and they go to the same article as they would on your Facebook account.